I don't know about you, but almost any time of the year, I am open for a good ghost story. Ghost story. Ghost.
Yo, this happened about a year ago, October 31st. I had just got home dead, tired from work. Can't believe I'm all alone as the kick of my shoes. So I head up to the lab just so I can write tunes. Halfway in, I get the feeling there's someone in my back. But when I turn around, no one's there. So I relax, turn back to the track. Man, it sounded lovely. Until I hear a moan coming from a floor above me. I'm no dummy, so I tell myself I didn't hear it. Cause it'll take more than that to get me near it. Get the spirit for some drums, so it's time to add them in. It's when the lights go out, now the room's in blackness. Man, I can't believe this. I never say the jam, but before I can finish this thought, I feel a hand steady creeping up my arm with the touch as cold as ice. It's when a man appears, he's all dressed in white. He's floating through the air, now I'm really getting scared. Think I need the Ghostbusters to come and get him out of here. But on second thought, maybe it's my clue to leave. Cause I can take a hand just like Scoop and Shaggy. So I'm jetting through the darkness on my way downstairs. Hit the front door, feeling the man. He's at my rear, nothing to fear. I keep telling myself as I bounce. But it's strange how some things can get just spooked out. I'm spooked out. Maybe there's a ghost inside my house. Or maybe there's an alien coming to take me out. Or maybe, just maybe, it's all a bad dream. Cause I really think there's something that's trying to get to me. I'm spooked out. Maybe there's a ghost inside my house. Or maybe there's an alien coming to take me out. Or maybe, just maybe, it's all a bad dream. Cause I really think there's something that's trying to get to me. I'm spooked out.
Underneath the stars, tired of gazing at the campsite. The fire was blazing, peaceful and calm. Everything was good. Before it gets too late, I thought I better grab some wood. Speaking of late, see, that's what it was getting. It was pitch black. The night had set. Then, through the sky came a strange light. I got a feeling inside like something ain't right. This was just too close. The moon is too far. And it did move fast, but it wasn't a shooting star. It hovered above and flashed somehow. I woke up, choked up, began probing. Now
I'm spooked out. Maybe there's a ghost inside my house. Or maybe there's an alien coming to take me out. Or maybe, just maybe, it's all a bad dream. Cause I really think there's something that's trying to get to me. I'm spooked out. Maybe there's a ghost inside my house. Or maybe there's an alien coming to take me out. Or maybe, just maybe, it's all a bad dream. Cause I really think there's something that's trying to get to me. I'm spooked out. Maybe there's a ghost inside my house. Or maybe there's an alien coming to take me out. Or maybe, just maybe, it's all a bad dream. Cause I really think there's something that's trying to get to me. I'm spooked out.
More ghost stories. Let's go to our next caller. Hello.
We moved into a home that was a little spooky to start with.
These people we talk to are not crazy people. The majority of the people who say this has happened to them do not have symptoms of mental illness. They are ordinary people who swear they have endured a most extraordinary encounter.
Sometimes sharing stories makes you think that you'll get closer to finding that answer, but I find the more stories that I hear, the more unsure I am of the answer to that question.